Hello, my name is Scott for SB Gaming. We're back here in Far Cry Primal, and I'm on the hunt for another tall elk. Come on. Where is it? Oh! Bear doesn't want to give up. Am I? Oh dear. Error. Take an arrow to the head. And my saber tooth is down. All for a tall elk. All right, so let's resurrect our saber-tooth tiger. We have 10 red leaves, and that is all there seem to be used for. We got a couple red leaves there, or actually probably just one. Anyway, we are heading over to Tensay's mission. The Taken Wenja. Track the Wenja, who are captured by the Izila tribe. 1,000 XP. Kupur. I don't need yak for anything, right? First of all, I want to grab some south maple. I do need it for the rare south maple. Please give me some rare south maple. I'm getting lots of south maple. I could definitely use some rare south maple. No, rare south maple. There we go. Let's grab some of that. All right, there we go. And grab that. And this. Alright, so let's grab this. We are going to eat. Track the Wenja. Track the captured Wenja. Alright, so first, what I'd like to do is go into crafting because we can now craft the guts bag. We got the 5 tall elk finally. That is fully upgraded. We can carry more bait, we can carry more meat and animal fat. We are just looking for rare south maple. That is what I'm looking for specifically. Rare south stone and the south rock dust. We also need rare south maple for the double bow, of which we have everything else. So yeah, I'm going to be in search of that quite a bit. Let's grab... Oh, we're going to need a lot of flint. That's rather unfortunate. What was that? And... Bow! Yeah, you run away. Come on, give me some rare Seth Maple. Nope. Alright. Where am I going? Seth Rock Dust.
Oh, Shah. Poor Dajisla.
And... Let's grab the Seth Stone. Nice. Definitely could use some flint. Some over here. Apparently we've got some north clamp here. Dust, South Stone,
Winja Slakash, Uswa Dramash.
Where is this taking us? Oh. Interesting. So when we look at the map, alright. Mash Baya Rocks. Able to
die.
All right.
Ah!
grapple. Free the Wenja captives, they'll join the fight. Over there. They know I'm here. And apparently they know we're here now. Let's go this way. Break this open.
Sire.
Guard Pati.
spear. And free this one. Alright. Do this without alerting anyone. I'm going to craft a few more arrows. We're going to switch to our longbow. Joining the battle, although I'm gonna run this way. You.
DA must charge up one party. Now
that free Anyone else? At this point, I'm gonna burn the camp down. Go. grab some arrows. Done. Leave the camp.
Sushelhain be winja salwata. Mash brastari. Shai you guarsta.
Shajan, Sushelhain suachan. Some winja huhinaja.
Batari. Pasta. Sustugistar. Charda hapuris. Batari. Wenja si dahis na damsha daha. Udanasu.
Samprasti. Batari waidam. Sadwis waidam.
Sustugistar. Pur bijanha. Pur tanhi. Sasam. Snar dagwa. Upaila buha guarbati. Machi Batari. Madita.
Izila, Batari's Fury. And daily resources are available. Fire Screamer Fort. Capture this heavily guarded Izila fort and confront the commander. Alright, about that. Yeah, I didn't know what I was getting myself into with this. Erky the Thinker. Who is Erky the Thinker? Alright. About that. So, at this point, I think I'm definitely going to take a break here. That was long and drawn out. There were a few attempts there that I've probably cut out. I don't think I kept all of them. So, yeah, I might just show the highlights. This looks a little bit more tropical paradise-ish. Yeah, about that. So, at this point, we have explored a fair bit more, and okay, not that. So where were we? We were over here at the Mash Baya Rocks, which turns out to be an Izila camp. We have Jamila the Hunter's mission to hunt the tall elk. Yeah, we have a whole lot of stuff to do. But that's gonna have to come later on.
Winja Brashtar.
Anyway, I'm gonna eat. And apparently we have
Winja Santayam, Hamaliti Waida, Mana Appa Guam, Umashapashkanti Brashtar Takar.
Blood and Honey quest added to the map menu.
Markaka Winja.
Alright. Well, about that. And it looks like Tensay the Shaman has something to say to me. Possibly another mission. So we got Big Darwa Fort up there. We got the Fire Screamer Fort down here. I'm guessing those guys are, yep, Roshani and Daw. They are people who can join our village. We're up to 120 tribes people. We are getting a plus 20% XP bonus. About that. Alright, that's nice. Anyway, at this point, I am definitely going to take a break here. And then we will continue on with more Far Cry Primal in the next episode. Anyway, thank you for joining me. Thank you for watching. My name is Scott for SB Gaming. And as always, have a good day.